For him? And that one drops for par. All right, nice 3-footer to deal with. There it is. Let's see what he does here. He's putting for par. And that'll do. And after that one, you sit at 1 under par. Okay, let's give it a nice big smash. You made the right choice, going for the green. Let's see what happens. Alrighty, he's good to go on this one. Let's see how he does. Going for the green. He's sitting right in the beach. Let's see how he can make his escape. All right, here's our second shot on the 13th.
All right, let's get this out of the first cut and start putting.
Here's your fourth shot. Way to chip in for par. Great job out there. And 14-foot putt for him. And that one goes in for the bird. Going to bring it down to one under par. He's looking ready to roll. Let's see how he does on this hole. And they've chosen the pitching wedge. Oh yeah, this one's heading for the green. Okay, let's see what you got here. Come on, get right. Safely on the green. And from this incredible distance, it's going to be interesting to see what he pulls out here. Right by the hole. Okay, two under, if you can sink this. Yeah. Okay, here's a 4-foot putt for us. All right, we can get out of here with a par. And he's got around 4 feet to go here. And a decent putt. And currently, one under for the day. So this tee shot should work. He's ready to tee off. Let's see what happens here with him. And this is a tough call. Not sure where this will go. Here we go. Let's pop this in the fairway. Swinging like silk. Okay, 225 yards for him. Let's see what he does. A little too much to the right. And as he sets up, he's looking at around 190 yards of the pin. And here's a look at their 5-iron. Second shot here on the 15th. Let's get out of this green side rough cleanly. Good job. Sink this and you're down to 2 under. It's getting there. Oof, brutal. Maybe next time. And for him, this will be for the birdie. And that one's right in the cup. And this is his attempt at birdie. Ooh. He's got 3 feet to go. Okay, that putt's done. And give this one a tap, and we will mosey on our way. Oh, that would have been good to have that one drop. Okay, time to finish this one off. And finishing this hole with a tap-in bogey. Okay, after that one, you will go up to even par. And let's see how this tee shot fares for him. Okay, let's see what you can do off of this tee. Whoop, might be going long. That's gonna miss the green, unfortunate. We're in the greenside rough currently. Let's be careful with that chip. He's going to want to make this 10-foot putt. Ooh, close. This one's for par. Looking pretty good. Good job. That's dropping on in for par. Seven-foot putt for him. And that par putt will drop. He's got 4 feet to the cup from here. And that one will drop. And after that one, that'll keep you at even par. This one's heading to the fairway, I think. And he's ready to tee off here. Let's see how this goes.
Okay, nice fresh hole here. Let's pop this in the fairway. You lost it in the canopy? Oh, man. Out of bounds. Setting up for our third shot. Oh, looking good off the tee.
And let's see what happens. He's got 145 yards to the pin.
Okay, they're going with the pitching wedge here. All right, this is your fourth shot. Good job.
And he's on the birdie hunt here. Let's see what happens.
And a nice putt.
All right, this next putt's for his par.
Finishing this hole with a solid putt.
And if this drops, that's your bogey.
This putt's tracking.
Solid bogey. Good putt.
Just one over at the moment. Going with the hybrid. This one's going right.
And he's ready to go. Let's see how this hole goes for him.
And here's a look at their hybrid. Well, let's see what you got. Oh boy, this one's heading for the sand. Well, it's unlucky. Missed the green on that approach. Okay, out of the green side bunker. Let's have a nice up and down and skedaddle. And hopefully you get a good look at this next putt. Well played out of that bunker, though.
Well, he's setting up for a long putt. I don't know what'll happen here.
And you've got this much left to save par on this one. Thank you. His putt's good so far. And the par putt drops. Lovely way to end your round, I think.
And a 5-foot putt for him. Sinking this next putt will be for his par. Ending things off at 1 over today. Well, might as well get on my way here. I had fun with you today. Hopefully we'll see you real soon.